Hello everyone and welcome! Today I'm going to show you how to make a Totem of Undying banner. And for this you need your loom, a white banner, yellow dye, and then you choose the diamond shape. Like that! And then you need a creeper charge banner pattern and white dye. Like that! And then you just need to add a yellow veil, the center one. Like that! And then you just cover the top and the bottom with white. Like that! And that's it! You have your Totem of Undying banner.